Baseball's Eric Smith. Starting to kind of pick up momentum involving Connor McDavid and Sidney Crosby. Weird, but we'll kind of get to the nuts and bolts of it and discuss it coming up in a few minutes. So hold on for that. Right now it's time for Sportsnet 590 traffic. Here's Selena Balka.
Good morning, Dean. I'm just looking at the Toronto Mount QEW over the Burlington Skyway, and it is a little bit slow to Fairview Street, but it picks up and slows again anywhere past Walker's Line, off and on over to Third Line and building through Mississauga as well. Eastbound Garden from Islington right through to about Dufferin, that is filling in too. If you're northbound on the 410, early a problem with the fields are gone.
Southbound 410, Walker. That is what's up. 360
area. Eastbound 401, average volume of the road. Westbound 401, pretty routine volume in the east end as well.
Quick save it. Not quick save it. No team Zito. July 1st. I'm glad it was pretty longer for pretty much longer. Because you also, it'll be about like 11 o'clock later today. Instead of watching too much Zito, I'll be like, oh, Green Walker. Yeah. Thank you.